and a small business comes and signs up to Thinking Capital online, we're able to use our AI and machine learning capabilities to make instant decisions about that business on a very small amount of data. That whole convenience factor is what we're really proud of. That's what really kind of puts us apart from other traditional lenders.
We've talked about Thinking Capital in the past, but just to let our viewers know, it's one of the pioneering fintech companies. If you want to give your spiel of what Thinking Capital does and how our viewers can maximize its potential.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, first of all, it's really exciting to hear us being described as a pioneering fintech company, because we also kind of, we view ourselves very much as the kind of the premier kind of small business lender as well, as an alternative from banks within Canada. So we, you know, we weren't always pure technology as a company. We actually were founded in 2006. And in that time, we've funded over 16,000 small businesses. So we have like a very large pool of small Canadian businesses in our roster. And, you know, we view ourselves as very much the experts in that space in terms of small business lending. We really know the market very, very well and in a sort of deep way. And it's only been over the past year or two that we've had this real transformation into being a true tech player with a 100% digital application process that is 24/7 full online self-serve application process, where, you know, small business customers can come and get access almost instantly to capital. So the description of being known as a premier fintech player is exactly where we want to be. And I think we've now sort of achieved that over the past year.
No, that's a great point, William. If you could touch on, from the marketing aspect, it's interesting that Thinking Capital's journey the past year and a half, 2 years, has been to transform itself to an end-to-end digital lender. And in my mind, reading about the company's trajectory since 2006, I would have thought that that was already part of your DNA. But if you could tell me from a marketing perspective how the company has shifted from 2006 to now, 15 years, which is a long time in the fintech world, at least.
Definitely. I mean, obviously, 15 years ago, we didn't have access to the same type of technology that we have access to now. So all these exciting buzzwords that you hear in the industry, like machine learning and AI, all of these things that are still, you know, even now, still relatively new and still, you know, very much in their infancy, you know, stage of development, we are now able to make use of in order to, you know, improve our decision making and our adjudication tools. So put that into kind of plain English, you know, when a small business comes and signs up to Thinking Capital online, we're able to use our AI and machine learning capabilities to make instant decisions about that business on a very small amount of data, such as business name, address, industry, average monthly sales. Using that data, we can actually find out a lot more about the business, run all the required checks that need to be run without requiring additional paperwork, for instance, and coming to a very specific decision, a monetary amount that we would then be able to lend to that business. So literally within minutes of signing up. We're very much kind of embracing technology and embracing newness, I guess, and progress. We have always been a company that's done that. It's just that tools that are available to us in 2021 are very different to what was available to us in 2006. So as I said, we've serviced a lot of business in our time and in our history. Our offering has been getting better and better and stronger and faster and more convenient for small businesses. And at the end of the day, that whole convenience factor is what we're really proud of. That's what really kind of puts us apart from other traditional lenders that may require heavy paperwork, business plans, or other information that might take weeks in order to process to come to a decision. We're making these decisions on a small amount of data online within minutes of sign up. So a lot of progress that's happened in the past 15 years, and that will continue. We have a lot of exciting new tools that we'll be introducing in the coming months and further down in the coming years as well.
That's great. And William, where can small business owners or viewers go to learn more about Thinking Capital, your offerings?
So the best place to go is our website, www.thinkingcapital.com. And then from there, they would be able to get access to a treasure trove of information. So all of our products and services are detailed on our website. But if they have any questions or they want to speak with an advisor, there is a chat function at the bottom of our website. There's like a speech bubble you can just click on and then instantly start a conversation with either myself or one of our reps. And we also have a contact us page where you'd be able to email in to get access or pick up the phone and contact us by phone.